Amazon Bedrock and Gen AI in general is a huge opportunity for us and for our customers.
AWS and Bedrock certainly tick all the boxes for TUI.
Amazon Bedrock provides a ton of value back to Alita.
Within Amazon Bedrock, we use four different models today because our solution is based on a multi-model approach. We select the best model for the specific use case that we have at the best price.
We use Amazon Bedrock to read a legacy PNR, our passenger reservation, and it was interesting to watch how even stuff that we didn't train, contextual stuff, came back in the responses.
We took textual information and passed it into a large language model offered by Amazon Bedrock to actually be able to intelligently process that data and grab those data points for us. The good part about this is we only had to do a few clicks and a few lines of code, and it was able to scale for our entire customer base, both in the United States and globally.
It's very helpful because these services are very innovative, very easy to use, and we can focus on what is the added value for us, which is the business topics.
In the AI space, we are really working on with customers together to find out the use cases and what are the next level optimizations.